It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. It makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed on your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, or the ink stains that have dried upon us along the line. It keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks, not being planted on some cotton alley farm, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some narrow track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just getting along by mine. Through the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, some other woman crying to her mother, cause she turned and I was gone. I stood my ground in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, in the summer sunlight burning till I'm gone. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back road, how the river's flowing dead along by. I dip my cup, sit back from the beer, bring back and call me some train yard. My beard rough and cold pot, dirty hat from love across my face. Through cup and drown the tink and I pretend the bulge hits in my breast and cry. You're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle moment.